What's up, guys? It's me.
It's
back
nice
again with another video. And this time it's soccer. Portugal versus Argentina. I hope you guys enjoy this soccer video. First one ever on my channel. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into this video. I'm going
to
put the music on, so I hope you guys enjoy.
An arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Shot off! Goalkeeper given an easy ride.
But I can't control
that particular save anyway.
Away from me. The beast is ugly. It's a cage, but I can't hold it.
That's a naughty one.
Well,
the fans
are that's a bad one. I don't have Cristiano Ronaldo for basically this whole game, damn it. It's for me, just a nick the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short. Yes, he took it early though.
Trying to keep, I hear a lock and keep. It changed, but I can't control it. I'm out, just not freaking out.
I must confess that
I feel like a monster.
Yeah, I think the fact he is a team player, Martin, elevates him into the top three players ever. Maybe the best I've ever seen. João Moutinho. He's missed the target by some distance in the air.
I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. In the dark, see for razor sharp. The escape from me, it was my soul, it was my heart. Hear me scream, maybe it's just a dream. Maybe it's inside of me, stop this monster. Deep in me, it's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. Till I become, let this come.
Good tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Nicolas Taliafico can really get at the opposition here. Well, space to get the cross in. Sergio Aguero. Got to be. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Won it back with an interception. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. João Moutinho. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Damn it.
Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Truly outstanding save.
No wonder he's getting a standing ovation for that.
Corner played in. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Well, that would be a throw. Now he wants to take them on. He saved it. He saved it well. The referee has pointed for a corner.
I think the crowd are sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. They capitalise here. You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Eminem, my favourite.
João Moutinho. He might be through. João Moutinho! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. They've got a goal.
Well, this point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop. They've got the reward.
Real pleasure for Portugal, they've got this lead. Lionel Messi. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Dybala. Nice interplay between the two of them. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Pressed high here. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Pepe needs a score!
Oh, he could be in. Paredes! Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Sergio Aguero now. Tackle goes in. Messi! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Pepe. Going forward well. Defender on his toes.
What? I'm fired up and tired of the way the things have been. The way the things have been.
To play on the break, it's broken down. Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Attacking now. Sergio Aguero, for once, and it happens very rarely, failing his team at the big moment.
Normally, so clinical. One of the best finishers in the world, but those qualities failed him there.
Well, we have got an issue of discipline in this game. One team are in serious trouble of ending with three or four players sent off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's behind it, but they looked an angry team from the start and piling in challenges.
Dybala, Depau, these two countries going at it hammer and tongs, despite it being billed as a friendly fixture.
Dang, just you burnt me up, believer.
Yeah, there's been a good edge to it,
believer.
Really, but it's all to play for. Wouldn't be surprised to see a comeback in that second.
Let's go. Oh, God, Ronaldo, I can't change you as well. Damn it. Now I've won less player than them for the whole game.
Argentina, get the ball rolling for the second half. Sergio Aguero.
It's Messi.
Messi, and he could get away here.
Oh!
It's still alive. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Oh! It hit the miss! The miss!
Some daggers from his teammates there.
Pepe.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Can he deal with it here? Well, the player that we're featuring here has done work, cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. Golden opportunity now! Really good, to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you can see the ref had seen it.
What's the keeper doing here? Really in the clear now. And it's in. Equaliser.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Pepe.
Can really get at the opposition here. Sloppy work, really. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Dybala. A poor technique there. But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
No, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
It's going to be a change for Portugal.
Where it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Takes on the shot. Keeper called into action. And ready for it. Corner given. He'll be hoping to get this set piece right. A goal that will put them into the lead. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Corner's taken. Dealt with the danger. Got a space for him. Now out on the wing. Beats his man. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Really strong play in the tackle. It's Aguero. Essie, an incisive pass. Space for the shot. And there it is!
No!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
The lead then with Argentina. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. He could take them on here. Bernardo Silva. A chance for the equaliser. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Lionel Messi. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. And now the ball back with Argentina. Aguero, Dybala, a chance to break away now on the counter. Could have done better with that counter-attack. And now Bernardo Silva. Opportunity in a wider area. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
It's Messi.
Sergio Aguero. Aguero! Good distance to the clearance then. Paredes. Dybala. Well, this could be a problem for the opposition. Dybala's coming at them at pace. Fernandez, Bernardo Silva. Argentina in possession again. Paredes.
It's Messi.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Players do get really in the clear now. He's in here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, they managed to dig themselves.
Well, listen to the noise at the final whistle. No, he's sending off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the
fans here pretty discontented. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.